is Destiny's Choice. Good morning, my wonderful sweet babies. It is Christmas Eve. It is a time to celebrate. It feels like a peaceful morning. A nice, peaceful Christmas Eve morning. And today we have things to do, like last minute Christmas shopping. And other things like Christmas movies, Christmas songs, bubble baths, shaving. Yes, I'm gonna shave, but I don't know if I'm going today or tomorrow. Why am I gonna shave? Because by the time we go back to school, it's gonna be grown back. I'm not gonna shave. Yeah, no. So, I'm getting ready for work. My question is why? Why would you want to sleep on a staircase where Max uses as his pee-pee pad? Like, why would you want to sleep on that hard banister when we have beds and pillows? Why? Yo, I have one present to give. One, who wrapped autumn presents? I think Makai did all that. Y'all, I'm very convinced she got a present for me. Max? She went Christmas shopping for me. Y'all. Malia. Malia, that's for Malia. I would be so excited if I was Malia. I love big present moves. Wow. What is this? Mom? Yeah, because she did get Maya. I was like, what, you got a present for everybody or something? She had all these presents in her closet. Oh my god. I was like, why you got so many presents for the Secret Santa? It's me. Wow. I wonder what made her do that. I'm like, Mom? What? That was not your Secret Santa. Maya. Max. What the heck? Cheese sticks, real good. These donuts.
Can I have two glazed donuts? Two glazed donuts and one, two, three, I think three donut balls.
Words can't describe. This is pure delicious. Yes.
Y'all, they is so staring at me. This pedestrian staring at me. making me feel
like it's like uncomfortable, like type stuff. Like he is still, hey, he's still looking, y'all. I need to get to Burlington. He's still looking at me. Y'all, he just watched me walk from over there to over here. He's still looking. Let me get to Burlington. You know, your girl is just that cute. Like, period. I'm just that cute. I don't know what to tell y'all. Nah, that was giving creepy. It was giving weirdo. That was not okay. I'm making my way to Burlington. We're about to do some last minute Christmas shopping. And we're not gonna get too much. I just need to add to my gift because my gift, I just feel like it's not enough. It was actually easier to walk here than I thought. Yeah, I thought it was gonna be such a hassle. Girl, I'm already here. Period. Oh my God, clearance. Oh my gosh, yes. Yes. This is not stuff I can use. This is for a house. What is this? No. Oh my gosh, these are so cute. I'm gonna go shopping. Okay, let me pick something from this table. This is something I like. I don't like those colors. Like, I already have those colors. This is cute, but I already got her a spa kit. Oh my gosh. I think I'm gonna just get her an outfit. This stuff is like, it's like self-care stuff. And I already got her some self-care. Everybody get here over here. Coughing and stuff. So like, I didn't have to stop. While I'm in here, y'all need to stop. Oh, this is cute. These are cute. And they're only $6. I'm getting. And they're, oh, I love how oversized they are. Oh, yo, this is adorable. This is adorable. Okay. I like the red ones better than the gray ones. And they got, oh, it's just lint. I like the red ones better. I don't know why. These look comfortable. Okay, I'm not gonna get that. I'm looking for the price tag.
Oh,
$10? Y'all, why this rando bro ask me do I work here? Tell myself, excuse me, man. I am at McDonald's full of time. What do you mean? Easier than I thought.
Well, but actually, I still have to go through these yeses and limit it down.
But I decided no to the coat because, don't get me wrong, it's a very cool coat. Very cool. But summer is coming up. I mean, these are no's. Yeses. We're gonna go through these. Okay, this one I got him. Exactly what I needed. Oh gosh. Yes, all right. Yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Brushes.
Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel a chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. 'Cause the love you give, you can't be